up YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jake Billingsley. This is Decibel Duo. Today we are at the annual Chandler High School homecoming here at Chandler High School in the courtyard. We got J-Man Entertainment. He's got an Instagram. What's your Instagram?
J-Man Entertainment.
J-Man Entertainment. He's got a DJ company. He's a future Decibel Duo private contractor, DJ extraordinaire. And he's gonna take over the YouTube one day. Today, we are doing Chandler High School. We got probably about 1,000 kids. A little bit smaller setup than last year, but a little bit cooler equipment. So I'll take you around and walk you through what we got going on. All right, so on this rig, it's a pretty custom rig. I'm using the same profile show file from Hamilton High School last week. And then I'm just kind of experimenting with the lights and setting up whatever I want. I had a basic contract for the school, but I just didn't have any layout or anything really big planned. But we got some Pix-Ms and some shockers for our just RGB pixel map and stuff, and some for the stage blinders. I got my beams. We're doing the beams out here. I only have 20 feet of truss because we're doing a smaller stage and only four of the JBL SRXs. We're hanging the K-12s. I'm starting to realize that the K-12s are kind of underpowered, and you could see that in the Survivor Weekend video. For this space, it's outdoors, so they'll have the carry. They'll be able to travel quite a bit. I'll probably end up putting a little front fill right here just for those kids, but the inside speakers will be angled at like a 45 degrees. We gotta make that one a little shorter. And then the outside will be a little bit wider, 45, probably like a, I don't know, like a 75 or 60 degree angle, and we'll turn those up so we can push sound all the way to the back. It'll sound like crap until all the kids get in here to absorb all the sound for soundtrack. I'm hoping these dual 18s sound good out here on the concrete. Last year we had two of them with two QSC KW181s on top. It sounded decent. I wasn't quite happy with it. Running a 4x3, 3 meter by 3 meter stage, two CO2 jets, all on DMX, and a pair of cold sparks. Sam, let's go talk to Sam. Sam's gonna be DJing. Sam, what are your thoughts and aspirations for DJing the dance tonight?
Make sure it doesn't suck.
Who do you have working with you?
I have my friend Seth working with me tonight, who's never DJed a dance, so I'm gonna be teaching him kinda, you know, tips and tricks.
Is this your first time on camera, Sam?
This is probably one of my first time being interviewed by Jake Billingsley, yeah, probably.
Dave?
Hey, what's poppin'? The other day in the life. I'm Dave Lund, I'm a professional DJ.
What? Cut back to me!
No, you good, you good.
I'm Dave, what up? Who's your biggest influence?
DJ Solstice. He actually taught me everything I know. God bless him.
Shout out DJ Solstice.
Shout out DJ Solstice.
What a man.
What a man. What a guy.
Okay. And I'm the only one working. No, I'm just kidding.
All right, along the back here, we have two 50 amp, two 10,000 watt generators, and a bunch of these stage power drops that have 30 outs and 50 ins. And so they're non-GFCI, non-breakered. So it's great out here when we don't want to trip circuits and pop stuff. I wanted a lot of smoke out on this stage just because I know that it's outdoors and everything will evaporate real quickly. And if there's any bit of wind, I just wanted to be able to flood the whole entire stage with smoke. So we have two Vesuvios and the four Intimidator 375 spots back here to give a really nice spot wash and whatever you call that effect. A silhouette on Sam and his other DJ friend. In the back, I'll be running the Chave Professional Amhaze Stadium, probably on full blast throughout the whole entire night. It's just gonna sit on this road case. I'll be able to move it around, and hopefully that'll cover the lighting. Stage washes for Sam is just a pair of these Slim Par Q12s. Never used them before. I used to use a larger quad par 18, but I left that one at home today, so we're gonna try these two smaller ones and I think they'll be just as good. Side of house and front of house. Side of house, running the QSC Touch Mix 16. I'm just DIing SDIing out of the controller. I'm gonna give him a wireless microphone. Coming right back here, we'll run sound and lights back on this nifty Rode case table. Other than that, we got some CO2 tanks, more are on the way. We'll strap those to the sides of the stage, and then we got crowd barrier over there to put in front of the stage, just like we had last week. Pretty simple gig, it's in the bag. Chandler High School's demographic is mostly hip-hop and rap, so not as much EDM, not as much crazy light programming. Just, I mean, rap concerts are still really hype. I've been to a few myself, and especially the ones at the festivals. But it's more just like flash and trash stuff. We're not doing a video wall. We're not doing any of that extra stuff. So should be a pretty seamless show. This is our third year with Chandler High School. This will probably be the best rig as far as simplicity goes. So looking forward to it. All we've done is turn everything on with power, DMX it. It's an hour to the dance. We put up our crowd barrier. The ground is weird here, because so this place doesn't flood with water, so everything slopes in, which I don't really like, but the subs kind of slant in. That's not a big problem, but we had to scoot the crowd barrier apart a little bit so nobody chops their finger off when they're jumping and bouncing on it. So that's why that's spread out a little bit. Oh, that's overexposed. Oh boy, that's grainy. Sorry about the noise. There we go. Still gotta do the cold sparks and the cumulus and the CO2. But, for the most part, this is all we got going on here. On lights, got my old trusty MIDI controller. Just with the basic macros page, a few scenes, some colors, a few effects, and some chases. And then I really wanted to make a smoke screen, so I brought out the Vesuvios. Watch this, watch how fast this works. You can hear the generator pulling some power. Hey, look at that, an instant smoke screen. Yeah, but it's gonna be filled with kids dancing and stuff.
But that would still be cool for them. Yeah.
It'll just be coming out their feet. It'll be like, what in the world? Yeah. This is the Chave cumulus. No, one time.
Yeah,
you spend the night at our house for Gold Rush. All right, the rig is ready. Just gonna do sound checks and make it bump. All right, so this is what we're working with. We got 8 freedom sticks on the entryway. The theme is like Neverland, like Pirates of the Caribbean thing. Sometimes it's difficult for us to align with themes, but got some warm string lights. We got a lot of fog, which is what I'm hoping to make up for the whole cloud effect thing. Wait a minute, this is cool. Jolly Roger DJ, brief check-in, mermaid restrooms, okay. Ooh, they got, oh, I thought that said coffee. I'm like, ooh, coffee, cafe though, nope. Yeah, so we got some truss totems, some blue lights. Blue's their school colors. It's like we have some sort of tissue paper mosaic over here. Big Chandler C and a wolf. That's really cool. Pretty dope. All right, we just got to bring these house lights down, and then we're ready to rock and roll. We got Jacob on the lights. Stage looks good. We're ready. We're all set.
Don't you let out the end of the yeah. Party on a Sunday. Going out and get away. Watching this, you're being judged right now by the panel.
Haley, Dan, and Jake. There's the police officer. Oh. right, okay, all right, maybe, maybe. There's the cops lighting up the building.
Yeah.
Those dogs feel good up here. I think the cop likes the ability to stand on the bike rack. I think he approves of the bike rack.
Yeah.
That's cool.
More menacing.
Like he's, yeah, you're
like, like an 8-foot guy looking at this.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, that was in my face. Yeah, you're done.
Oh.
All right, we're good. Thanks so much for watching. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe, leave a comment, or just say hi. I wanted to show you one thing really cool. So yesterday I just uploaded Hamilton High School's homecoming video. It's been 1 year and I've only uploaded 12 videos since the last one. And you guys are doing really well. I'm receiving a lot of good feedback from that video. One of the cool things, so in the beginning of that video, I showed you how I went to a guy on Fiverr to make a 3D design from the Zomboy show that I went to. Sound and Light Sorcery commented on the video and he said, "Hey, is there any way I can contact you?" I said, "Sure, go to my email or something." This morning, I wake up and this kid emails me. He says, "Hi, my name is Alex Key. I made this in my spare time. It's a slightly modified version of your design. Attached to images and 3D files of the design. Check it out." This kid made a 3D render of my stage. Man, I guess there's better guys than Fiverr. So I believe he used Capture to do this. Not really familiar with the software. You could probably do something similar on MA. But I think that's Capture, and I think Elation makes it. But these renderings are really, really fantastic. I love them a lot. And then the little layout view with the plot and the lights and the key is fantastic. I will definitely use your services in the future, Alex. So thank you very much. Fan art, shout out to that. Go follow and subscribe. I don't know if he has any videos on how to do this, but really appreciate it. Thank you. Much love. Peace out.